News that we are breaking to you, Adar Poonawalla puts out a tweet addressing U.S. President. Now, the Serum Institute of India chief says that he has made a request to the U.S. to lift the embargo on raw material, lift embargo so that production can be ramped up. That is the appeal made by Adar Poonawalla, where he says, and I quote, "Respected POTUS, if we are to truly unite in beating this virus on behalf of the vaccine industry outside the U.S., I humbly request you to lift the embargo of raw material exports out of U.S. so that vaccine production can be ramped up. Your administration has the details." Let me go across to Ayushman, joining us with more information on this. So Ayushman, on one hand, India is called the pharmacy of the world when it comes to vaccine production. Surely some countries are not facilitating this process by imposing embargoes. It seems U.S. is one of them. Tell us more about what SII chief, Serum Institute of India chief, Adar Poonawalla had to say on this on Twitter.
Adar Poonawalla has been saying this for a long time, because he's saying that there is a need for regulatory harmonization between the organization as well as WHO for the manufacturing of vaccines, which include important raw materials which have been shaved off for months together, because the United States has invoked the U.S. Defense Act, which primarily actually prevents the export of clinical raw material required for the vaccine production in some cases here. He's also talking about Novavax and also the AstraZeneca's Covishield. It is not the first time. In fact, it is for the first time that he has tagged the United States president, appealing him directly to remove the clause so that the export can take place. But in past few months, he has been talking about it at various platforms, that it is important that the clauses on the banning the export of raw materials which are needed for vaccines production need to be removed. Otherwise, there will be a crisis. Now, we wanted to know from the Serum Institute as to what are those raw materials which the Serum CEO is talking about. They clearly said that currently they don't have to offer any comment after Adar Poonawalla's tweet. We are also trying to contact the government officials to know as to what is government's say on this, because they are the ones who are going to directly talk to the U.S. authorities about this, because India currently is reporting a huge amount of cases, and any production of vaccine, if it is facing any kind of trouble, it is going to be a worrisome task for India to vaccinate its population.
Yes, which also shows that there is an urgency now to supply those raw materials which can actually ensure a ramping up of production. So Ayushman, is there any other information that we have that could suggest that there are some constraints faced by the Serum Institute, which is producing the Covishield? Is the production getting hampered in recent times?
Well, currently we are being told that most of it, the government is not clearly answering as to what is the problem of production that they are facing. The Serum Institute says that in wake of the export ban, they are facing crunch. But as of now, for AstraZeneca's Covishield, we have been told that the production is not facing any kind of problem. It is most probably, it is for Novavax, which the CEO of Serum Institute is talking about.
All right. Okay. We'll have to leave it at that. Thanks, Ayushman, for joining us. And of course, the government of India continues to maintain that there is no vaccine shortage. So for Adar Poonawalla to now flag off this issue, of course, will raise questions on whether there are constraints being faced in terms of supply of raw materials. Thanks for joining us.